The couple is reportedly clashing over business interests. Fixer-upper stars Chip and Joanna Gaines are rumored to be facing a marital rift. The couple, who have become household names through their home renovation empire, are reportedly facing challenges in their relationship as their fame and fortune continue to grow. According to an insider who spoke to Closer magazine, fame has changed both of them, and not for the better. What was once a marriage is now mostly a business. The source indicated that Chip, 49, and Joanna, 46, are experiencing a clash in their business interests, causing tension in their relationship. Joanna is pushing shows that focus on luxury renovation. Chip wants to focus on renovating modest homes. This business conflict has had a major impact on their marriage, the insider revealed. However, these claims are in stark contrast to recent public statements made by Joanna. Just days before these rumors emerged, she spoke to People magazine about celebrating 21 years of marriage with Chip and reflecting on their decade-long fixer-upper journey. Joanna expressed appreciation for their shared interest, saying, "That's the thing we're most passionate about. Home is the best place on earth. And so the fact that we're still doing the very thing that we started with, that never gets old." While the couple presents a united front in public, a recent interview with Kelly Clarkson revealed some of the disagreements they've faced over the years. Chip's comments during the interview caused a stir, particularly when he added, "She was conservative. Really logical family that you got to college, and you don't go to jail." When asked about their biggest conflicts during Fixer Upper, Chip shared, "Early I would buy these houses, and she would throw a kind of temper tantrum. I would bring her to this house, total no-brainer, it needed some work. Joe would just burst into tears." This statement prompted Clarkson to interject, "Hold on, that's stuff that a lot of people agree on, that's not weird." Joanna also admitted to keeping her composure while Chip explained. In shock, Clarkson went after Chip, wondering why the couple lived in the fixer-upper while it was being renovated. Despite these public disagreements, the couple's been open about facing difficulties in the past, especially during their first year of marriage. In a previous interview with People, Chip admitted, "We pretty quickly had to say, we're either going to go at each other and blow this thing up, you and I trying to fight each other about every nook and cranny, or we can figure out how to come together as a team."